am the first and the last. I am the honored one and the scorned one. I am the whore and the holy one. I am the wife and the virgin. I am the mother and the daughter. I am the members of my mother. I am the barren one and many of her sons. I am she whose wedding is great, and I have not taken a husband. I am the midwife, and she who does not bear. I am the solace of my labor pains. I am the bride and the bridegroom, and it is my husband who begot me. I am the mother of my father and the sister of my husband, and he is my offspring. I am the slave of him who prepared me, and the ruler of my offspring. He is the one who begot me before the time on a birthday, and he is my offspring in due time, and my power is from him. That is incomprehensible, and the idea whose remembrance is frequent, and the voice whose sound is manifold, and the word whose appearance is multiple, and the utterance of my name. Why, you who hate me, do you love me, and hate those who love me? You who deny me, confess me, and you who confess me, deny me. You who tell the truth about me, lie about me, and you who have lied about me, tell the truth about me. You who know me, be ignorant of me, and those who have not known me, let them know me. For I am knowledge and ignorance, I am shame and boldness, I am shameless, I am ashamed, I am strength, and I am fear. I am war and peace, give heed to me. I am the one who is disgraced and the great one. Give heed to my poverty and my wealth. Do not be arrogant to me when I am cast out upon the earth. And you will find me in those that are to come. And do not look upon me on the dung heap, nor go out and leave me cast out. And you will find me in the kingdom. And do not look upon me when I am cast out amongst those who are disgraced and in the least places, nor laugh at me. And do not cast me out amongst those who are slain in violence. But I am compassionate and I am cruel. Be on your guard. Do not hate my obedience and do not love my self-control. In my weakness, do not forsake me and do not be afraid of my power. For why do you despise my fear and curse my pride? But I am she who exists in all fears and strength and trembling. Who has been hated everywhere, and who has been loved everywhere, and the one whom they call life, and you have called death, and the one whom they call law, and you have called lawlessness, and the one whom you have pursued, and I am the one whom you have seized, and the one whom you have scattered, and you have gathered me together. I am the one before whom you have been ashamed, and you have been shameless to me. I am she who does not keep festival.